I tried playing Minecraft left-handed. Let's just say, things got a little bit weird. Oh my god, I totally forgot. My hotkeys are, like, so different. What is my... Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna use this scroll wheel, because that's all the hope I got. Maybe this will do something. So it's gonna end... Did I seriously die right away? Switch back to my snowballs, please. Can I snipe people out of the air with my amazing snowball skills left-handed? No. I got someone. Oh my god. Okay, don't die. Don't die. Don't die. Don't switch my snowballs. I can't move. I feel so uncoordinated. This is, how am I missing this? I know I'm bad, but am I this bad? Ooh, can I get this guy up here? Come on. Bro, why are my snowballs, like, dropping so much? Please, cut me some slack. Here, I got a plan. I got a plan. I'm gonna just, oh, that's not a plan. My plan was that I'm just gonna go up there and just not let them see me. Well, I know they're obviously gonna see me, but not try to get attention. All right, I'm gonna spam blocks here. I don't butterfly click with my left hand, so I'm obviously doing really bad right now. You know what? That's enough. Okay, how do I switch? I swear I set my hotkeys before I started this video. Okay, yeah, I did. Switch back to my snowballs. There we go. I really gotta stop running. Oh my god, my team is, like, destroying them. Okay, die, please. Oh, did I actually hit someone? Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Nope. Oh, okay, I died. You know what? It's fine. I got 2 kills. You know, I'm surprised I even got any. Okay, it looks like the game's almost over. They literally have, like, 4 bars left. There's no way they're winning this. No. Yes, I got a couple of them. I got one. Come on, don't... I can't turn away fast enough. It feels like I'm, like, learning how to play on PC for the first time. But actually, it's not, like, the first time, because, like, I already know what to do. It's just my brain doesn't let me do it. I know what I'm doing, but at the same time, it looks like I don't. And we won. Cool victory. Maybe this time we'll be able to do a little bit better, but I don't have much hope. We really need to spam blocks pretty quickly. I'm just gonna try spamming blocks like this. I mean, even though I'm only, like, regular clicking. Oh my god, don't hit me. You know what? I kind of deserve that. Do I throw it with this hand? I totally forgot. Oh, come on, please hit someone. No, why? Why? Ooh, I got someone. Let's go. I think I might need to, like, run in there and just get knocked back by the wall, because that's the only thing that's gonna save me. No. Okay, fire. Come on, please hit someone. No. I swear I was gonna hit Mr. Cactus Man over there. All right, Cactus, time for payback. I don't know if I should try the bow. Hold on, let me actually try the bow, because we might actually be able to do something. Oh, which one's my bow? Ah, fire, come on. No, okay, all right. We're obviously not doing very well with the bow. Oh, I'm actually spamming blocks pretty fast, considering that I'm butterflying with my left hand. All right, cool. Okay, let me use my scroll wheel, because I think it's a little bit easier than hotkeying. Nope. Oh, please, man, don't move. Don't move for me. For me, please. No. Oh, that was a snipe, dude. Especially because I have, like, zero coordination. I know I'm saying that over and over again, but it's true. I'm gonna switch, this. You can see how confused I'm getting here, because it's, obviously hurting my brain quite a bit. If I just throw out over here, okay, I gotta move, like, a lot. No, bro. Maybe I gotta, like, ease into it, you know? Maybe I gotta lean into, you know, being uncoordinated, because they're not gonna be able to hit me if I'm just going all over the place. Oh, you don't know where I'm going. You don't know where I'm going. You know what? Maybe not. Sometimes I'm hitting the wrong buttons because I don't know where they are. Like, I know where they are in my brain, but I don't know how to press them. No, Cactus Man, die. Okay, he died, but not to me, so I'm sad. No. Yes. Ooh, we got one. We got one. Oh, Cactus Man, I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Oh, die, Cactus Man. Oh, man, that felt good. Oh, don't kill me. Don't kill me. No, there was no getting out of that one. I'm just happy I killed Cactus Man. And it looks like we're in the lead, too. So, you know, I think we're doing good. Fire at you over here. Just die before the timer. Nah, that's not happening. Let's just try and build over here. Ugh, I gotta stop. The main problem that I'm having right now is just turning, because I can't turn whatsoever. It's like it just doesn't want me to do that. There's someone hiding up here. How am I supposed to get him? Nope. Nope. Bro, did I get him actually? Yeah, I did kill him. Let's go. I just gotta throw snowballs at him and I died. I literally have twice the amount of deaths that I do kills, but you know what? It doesn't even matter because I'm learning, you know, the learning experience. That's all that matters, guys. Cactus Man, die. Cactus Man, you need to, oh my God. Oh, dude, midair shots. Cactus Man, get annihilated. Did we win? I did not expect that. We were, like, tied. Oh my God, guys. We are just too godly for this game. All right, this time, let's try some death run. Maybe we'll be good at this. Who knows? Ooh, we're actually the trapper this time. Let's not let left-handedness stop me from being a bad trapper. Ooh, okay, and we already got a few people. Okay, let me move to my next trap. Okay, I'm just gonna wait and activate. He's dead, okay? Let's keep on going forward. Oh, we got a few people. Oh, let's go. We need to move fast. Okay, this is actually kind of a little bit tricky because I can't really move very well. Oh, okay. Keep moving forward. Oh, what's up, Major? And he died. Now, let's keep going. Keep going. He's already got this one. I'll take this one. I see you coming. You're gonna go through. Nope. Even though I only killed one person, that was totally worth it. They're not gonna want to give up their position. Dude, I see you. You're right here. Nope. Oh, bro. How? No, bro. He got past me. Okay, that's sad. I see a lot more people coming through. You know what? I'm gonna get them now. Just gonna wait and... Even though we let a bunch of people through, just letting that one guy, getting that one guy think he's gonna win? Nope. By the looks of how I'm moving right now, I don't think I'm gonna do very well. Okay, please don't launch it. Oh, oh, how did I survive that? No, don't activate. I literally said don't. Now we just gotta catch up. We're kind of far behind, not that far. Hopefully we don't get further behind. Let me just zoom past right here because he's gonna activate it. And zoom. No, don't, please. Oh, oh, how am I actually in first playing left-handed? What is this? This is actually so good, bro. There's no stopping you now. There's no stopping you now. Oh, they're right there. I just gotta go past this guy. Yes. Get wrecked. Oh my God. Let's go. Are we actually gonna finish first, dude? I don't even finish first in regular games, let alone like these games. Please. Let's go. Oh my God. Are we actually gonna finish? No way. We actually did that. No. We're just too godly. Maybe this game is meant for us left-handed. Like, we don't even know. All right. It looks like playing left-handed as a right-handed person is not the optimal strat. So don't do it.